How to create a folder in Windows 10. You can create a new folder by three methods. In the first method, right-click and go to the new tab and click on the folder, and the folder is created. In the second method, we create a folder by shortcut key, press Ctrl+Shift+N and it will create a new folder. In the third method, from the Home menu, click on the new folder and it will create a fresh folder. That's it. Thank you for watching. For more videos, please subscribe.